Mizoram provides industrial status to sports. Antarctic impulsive transient antenna finds high energy particles from ice. World Steel Association releases World Steel Report. World Bank names Carmen Reinhart as Chief Economist and Vice President. Janabi Phukan appointed as 37th National President of FICCI FLO.